أبنائي وبناتي طالبة وطالبات الصف الأول وإعدادي، يسعدكم صباح باكر جميل. نبدأ مع بعض إن شاء الله. معكم مستر أحمد شعبان مدرس ماث في حلقة جديدة من حلقات البث المباشر لديوان عام الوزارة. درسنا النهاردة هنتكلم مع بعض. Our lesson today is multiplying a binomial by an algebraic expression following up. لان احنا بدأنا الدرس ده اولاد قبل كده في حلقة سابقة، والنهاردة هناخد تكملة بتاعته ان شاء الله بلس درس جديد اللي هو lesson 7 في unit 2. فالنهاردة نبدأ ان شاء الله نكمل مع بعض multiplying a binomial by an algebraic expression. طيب في عندنا example. This is an example. The first bracket is a binomial which consists of two terms, and the other bracket is an expression which we call it trinomial because it consists of three terms. So the following up of this lesson, multiplying a binomial by an algebraic expression, we discussed in the previous one, multiplying binomials. In first bracket consists of two terms, and the second bracket consists of two terms. And now, following up then the same lesson by multiplying a binomial and another expression consists of three or more terms. ده اللي احنا قلناه. البراكت الأول اسمه binomial اللي بيكون من two terms. البراكت الثاني algebraic expression which consists of two terms or more. And now, the rest of the lesson more than two terms. طيب دي هنعملها تايمز ازاي؟ تعال نشوف مع بعض الاكزامبل هيتحل ازاي. Find the result. 7n plus 2 times 2n power 2 plus 5 minus 5n plus 1. ده زي ما قلنا من شويه. The first bracket is a binomial which consists of two terms, and the other expression consists of three terms which we call it trinomial. Okay, and now we are going to get the product. هو طالب مني find the result. The product هنعمل times ازاي؟ في الديستريبيوتيف بروبرتي اللي عملناها قبل كده هنعملها مع حضراتكم تاني by each term. لو بدأت بالترم اللي اسمه 7n وحبيت اعمله times، يبقى ده هيتعمل times مين؟ times اول ترم هناك في الاكسبريشن، وبعدين times second term، وبعدين times third term. يبقى أول term هيتعمل times the first، times the second، و times the third. And then ده بقى دور the second term اللي هو 2، برضه هيتعمل بالdistributive property multiply each term of the next expression. 2 times the first term، 2 times the second term، 2 times the third term. يبقى الناتج هيطلع إيه يا ولاد؟ الناتج هيطلع yes right، هيطلع 6 algebraic terms، لان الفيرست لما يتعمل ديستريبيوتيف على 3 ترمات هيطلع الانسر 3 terms، and then the second will be distributive to 3 terms، the result will be 3 terms also. So we have the result will be 6 algebraic terms. And then after finishing multiplying terms اخر خطوه هنعملها getting the like terms to be sum. واحدة واحدة بقى عشان نعرف السبس بتاعتها مع بعض. 7n times 2n power 2 as we discussed before in the multiplying algebraic term بنعمل النمبر times the number والليتر times the letter. 7 by 2 equal 14 and n times n times n power 2 هيدينا n power 3. واحنا بنعمل multiplying للليترز بنعمل adding للpowers، صح؟ خدناها قبل كده n times n power 2 ال n دي باورها 1 times n power 2 يدينا n power 3. طيب the next one 7n times negative 5n. 7 times negative 5 yes negative 35. n times n equals n power 2 adding powers. The last one in this term 7n times 1، عارفين طبعا اي حاجه في الدنيا times 1 بيدينا itself، يبقى 7n times 1 equals 7n. And then the rule on the next term which is positive 2. هيتعمل هو كمان تايمز كل الترمات اللي جوه 2 تايمز 2n باور 2 2 تايمز 2 ايكوال 4 والn باور 2 هتنزل زي ما هي 2 تايمز نيجاتيف 5 نيجاتيف 10n 2 تايمز نيجاتيف 5 ايكوال نيجاتيف 10 والn تنزل عشان الفيرست الترم معهوش ليترز and the last one 2 times 1 equals 2 and here we see 6 algebraic terms and we have like terms on these 6 terms like negative 35 n power 2 4 n power 2 دول ترمين like ليه قلنا قبل كده ان like terms بيكونوا have the same letters ده في n power 2 لكن ده في n power 3 يبقى دول dislike او not like لكن negative 35 n power 2 و 4 n power 2 دول like هنعملهم مع بعض وهنعمل negative 35 plus 4 هيطلع negative 31 n power 2 اي ولكن 14 n power 3 ده مش like لحد من الموجودين فنزل زي ما هو negative 35 زي ما قلنا plus 4 equal negative 31 n power 2 عندنا كمان 7n ونيجاتيف 10n دول لايك ده في n وده في n 7 بلس نيجاتيف 10 ايكوال نيجاتيف 3 7 بلس نيجاتيف 10 ايكوال نيجاتيف 3n وال2 كفري تيرم او ابسوليوت تيرم زي ما قلنا قبل كده ما فيهوش ليترز بينزل زي ما هو عشان ما فيش لايك لي وكده يبقى السؤال بتاعنا خلص عرفت ازاي دلوقتي اجيب الريزلت اوف ديستريبيوتنج اور مالتيبلاينج A binomial times algebraic expression. Binomial by algebraic expression. By distributing each term of the binomial to be multiplied of each term of the algebraic expression. يعني first بتعمل times كل الترمات اللي هناك والsecond بتعمل times كل الترمات اللي هناك وبالآخر نجمع الترمز مع بعض like term according to the typical letters نعمل لهم plus مع بعض ونشوف الريزلت. تعال نشوف example تاني. نكمل برضو في نفس الـ following up of the lesson multiplying a binomial by an algebraic expression simplify 4x power 2 plus 5x minus 5 this is an expression which consists of three terms as we call it before trinomial times x plus 6 يبقى هو نفس الدرس بتاعنا بس هو مغير شكل السؤال جايب لي الترينوميال فوق وتحتيها الباينوميال وعايز يعمل الملتبلاي فيرتيكالي. طيب نفس الكلام قلناه قبل كده احنا عندنا الفيرست تيرم هيتوزع على كل الترمات بتاعه الاكسبريشن الكبير يعني الاكس هنعملها تايمز 4x باور 2 اكس تايمز اكس اكس تايمز نيجاتيف 5 and then the rule was about the next term 6 6 تايمز 4x باور 2 6 times x 6 times negative 5 هنشوف الملتبلاي عامل ازاي نبدا بالx زي ما قلنا x times 4x power 2 طبعا number times number 1 times 4 4 وx times x power 2 بx power 3 يبقى x times 4x power 2 هيدينا 4x power 3 and the second term x times x x times x equal x power 2 adding the powers and the last one for this term x times negative 5 x times negative 5 equal negative 5x يبقى انا كده عملت ايه وزعت الترم الاول على الاكسبريشن كله multiplying each term of the expression and then the second rule was the next term which is positive 6 times each term of the expression 6 times 4x power 2 6 times 4 equal 24 and the letter will be as it is x power 2 6 times 4 equal 24 x power 2 6 times x equal 6x 6 times negative 5 equal negative 30 تاني 6 times 4x power 2 equal 24x power 2 6 times x equal 6x 6 times negative 5 equal negative 30 نلاحظ ايه يا ولادي ان انا وانا بعمل المالتبلاي للسكند تيرم تو ايتش تيرم اوف ذا اكسبريشن لاحظت ان انا حطيت vertical تحت بعض، بس الترتيب تحت بعض هيكون according to the like term. عشان كده ما حطيتش حاجه تحت الاكس باور 3، عشان انا ما عنديش في السكند تيرم في اكس باور 3 طلعت، لكن عندي اكس باور 2 فحطيتها تحت اكس باور 2، عندي اكس بس حطيتها تحت اكس بس، وعندي الفري كونستنت ما حطيتش تحتيه حاجه. وبعد كده هنشد خط ونبتدي بقى ننزل اللايك تيرم نعمل لهم سم. ف 4x باور 3 هينزل زي ما هو 4x باور 3. طيب هنا بقى الاكس باور 2 الكوفيشن بتاعها كام يا اولاد؟ فعلا 1x باور 2 بلس 24x باور 2. So 1 بلس 24 ايكوال 25، the result will be 25x باور 2. يبقى 4x باور 3 نزل زي ما هو، و 1 بلس 24 equal 25 x باور 2 negative 5 plus 6 negative 5 plus 6. ما ننساش الساينز، عشان negative 5 plus 6 اكيد is completely different than 5 plus 6. 5 plus 6 ب 11، لكن negative 5 plus 6 equals 1. So don't forget the sign when adding the like terms. طيب negative 5 plus 6 equal 1 و x نزل زي ما هي. So 1x which we call it x، ال1 كcoefficient مش بيتكتب جنب الايه؟ جنب الترم. طيب ونيجاتيف 30 مفيش حاجه فوق، نزلت زي ما هي نيجاتيف 30. And this is the end of our example. If you would like to get simplifying or multiplying a binomial by algebraic expression vertically or horizontally. خدنا الاكزامبل اللي فات كان horizontal وده كان vertical method for getting the multiplication of a binomial by algebraic expression. Another example, which is geometric applications on this lesson, geometric application for this lesson. If we consider this figure, تعال نبص مع بعض على الشكل ده كده. The figure, all the figure is rectangle. And we have two dimensions for the rectangle. The length equal 2x plus y plus 3x. This is the length of all the rectangle, of the large rectangle. And the width will be 3x plus y. So the dimensions of the large rectangle, 2x plus y plus 3x, this is the length, and 3x plus y, this is the width. 2x plus y plus 3x, we have two like term, 2x plus 3x, so it will be 5x plus y. So the length of the large rectangle will be 5x plus y. And the width of the large rectangle, this distance, 3x plus y, 3x plus y. The width of the large rectangle will be 3x plus y. طيب لو حبينا نجيب الarea of large rectangle, yes, we said before that the area of rectangle equal length multiplied width. Length times width. So the area of the large rectangle, length 5x plus y, the width 3x plus y. So the area, it will be 5x plus y times 3x plus y. ولسه هنفكهم مع بعض ونشوف الانسر بتاعهم، بس نكمل. The area of the small rectangle اللي هو الابيض زي حضرتك شايفينه، the white rectangle or the small rectangle, its length equals 2x plus y. As we see here in the figure, the length of the small rectangle equal 2x plus y, and the width will be y. As we see here, 2x plus y is the length, and w and y is the width. So the small rectangle, its dimensions 2x plus y, and the width y. So the area, it will be 2x plus y times y. And now, in this figure, he asked about to find the area of the shady part. The area of the shaded part of this rectangle. So if we make a focus about the figure, the shaded part, it will be the remainder of the large rectangle by cutting the small rectangle from its area. If we make a focus about the colored part or the shaded part of the rectangle, it will be found that the remainder of the area of the large rectangle by cutting the small rectangle from its area, so it will be the remainder. So if we want to get the area of the shaded part, it will be by subtracting the area of the small one from the area of the large one. Area of shaded part A equal 15x power 2 plus 5xy plus 3xy plus y power 2. These four terms which represent the area of the large rectangle. فكيت التو براكت دول يا ولاد خدناهم في الليسون اللي فات multiplying binomial بنعمل 5x times 3x equal 15x power 2 and 5x times y equal 5xy and then y times 3x equal 3xy and y times y equal y power 2. This is one of the methods which we discussed in the last lesson from multiplying binomial. And then we have now two like terms. بس هنكملهم بعد ما نشوف the area of the small rectangle. The area of the small rectangle 2xy times y. 2x plus y times y. So y, it will be distributed to multiplying to each term of the expression. Y times 2x, 2xy, y times y equal y power 2. تمام؟ يبقى the first four terms دول representing the area of the large rectangle after getting the multiply of these two binomials. And the last two terms is the area, represents the area of the small rectangle after distributing y to 2x plus y. And then getting subtracted. 5x power 2, we have no like for this term, so it will be 15x power 2. And then 5xy is like to 3xy, is like to negative 2xy. So we have three like terms, 5xy, 3xy, and negative 2xy. Getting the result, 5 plus 3 equal 8, 8 minus 2 equals 6xy. And y power 2 is like to negative y power 2, which will be the sum equals 0, because y power 2, its coefficient equals positive 1, and negative y power 2, its coefficient will be negative 1. So by adding 1 plus negative 1, the result will be 0, so eliminating this term from the result. So the result of the area of shaded part, it will be 15x power 2 plus 6xy. 15x power 2 plus 6xy. دي كانت من ضمن الـ application, geometric application on multiplying binomial by algebraic expression. And now, my dear students, we are going to take the new lesson, which is exercise 7, lesson 7 of unit 2 in algebra, which is, its title will be dividing algebraic expression by a monomial. It will be very easy because we studied before dividing algebraic term by another. We have studied before in the last lessons dividing algebraic term by another. So now we are going to take dividing algebraic expression by a monomial and we'll see the steps. For example, negative 6x power 2 plus 4xy. This is an expression which consists of two terms. This is an expression which consists of two terms. Dividing by 2x. 2x is a monomial. So the lesson will be dividing algebraic expression like this by a monomial like this. Negative 6x power 2 plus 4xy. The expression consists of two terms, which we call it binomial. Dividing a monomial, which is one term. Dividing that term is say. احنا خدنا قبل كده في لسن سابق زي ما قلت لحضراتكم ان احنا بنعمل dividing algebraic term by algebraic term. بنعرف نعملها صح. دلوقتي هنعمل ايه بقى؟ هنعمل distribution of the algebraic terms of this expression individually to be divided by this term. So equal ده اول term هو يا ولاد negative 6x power 2 it will be divided by 2x. يبقى كل اللي هعمله ان انا هعمل distribution. كل ترم من الاكسبريشن لوحده هيتعمل ديفايدد المونوميال، يبقى نيجاتيف 6 اكس باور 2 اوفر 2 اكس بلس ذا نيكست تيرم 4 اكس واي اوفر 2 اكس. زي ما حضراتكم شايفين عملت ديستريبيوشن توزيع ان كل ترم من الاكسبريشن اللي فوق هيتعمل اوفر المونوميال ده لوحده، وبالتالي كده الموضوع فعلا بقى سهل جدا ان انا اقدر اعمل الجبريك ترم ديفايدد انذر، ودي خدناها في ليسون سابق زي ما قلت لحضراتكم. So when we dividing the algebraic term by another, we divide the coefficient by the coefficient and the letter divided by the letter. And when dividing the letters, the same letters, we getting subtracted powers. بنعمل minus the powers. So negative 6 divided 2 equal negative 3. Negative 6 divided 2 equal negative 3. X power 2 divided x. By subtracting the powers, it will be x power 1, which we call it x. So x power 2 divide x, 2 minus 1 as powers equal 1. So it will be x. And the next one, 4x, y divided 2x. 4 divide 2 equals 2. 4 divide 2 equals 2. X divide x, it will be eliminated. Why? Because the power of the first x equal 1 and the power of the next equal 1. 1 minus 1 equals 0. And we have x power 0 equals 1. So, لما نلاقي يا أولاد ال x فوق تحت، لما بعمل letter divide letter وليهم نفس الباور، أنا بشيل letter خالص. لأن إحنا لما نعمل subtracting the powers هيطلع power 0. وطبعا power 0 مش بيتكتب، لأن أي حاجة power 0 بكام؟ ب 1 except 0 طبعا. يبقى 4. Divide 2 equal to x divide x, no x, y, it will be 2y. So this is the rule, this is the method, this is the procedures when dividing algebraic expression by a monomial. It will be distributed individually, each term of the expression by this monomial. And when are dividing algebraic term by another, don't forget to subtract the powers when we have the same letter. So the result, it will be negative 3x plus 2y. Another example. The example, it will be find the quotient. Find the quotient. Algebraic expression. وزي ما حضرتك شايفين في بعض الطلاب كانوا بتسألني قبل كده يا مستر طب لما تكون الباورز بتاعتها عالية، فانا جايب الاكسبريشن ده لحضراتكم يا اولاد عشان نشوف لما يكون عندنا اكسبريشنز بيتكون من more than two terms with higher powers, power 2, power 3, power 4, and then find the quotient by dividing this expression by 8x power 2y. 8x power 2y. So the same method of solving this question as the previous one by distributing these terms of the expression individually by this monomial, it will be the result as we see. 16x power 4 y power 2 individually over 8x power 2 y. The next one, minus 12x power 3 y power 3, which is the second term of the expression, it will be over 8x power 2 y, the monomial. And then plus 24 x power 2 y power 4 over 8 x power 2 y. زي ما خدنا في الاكزامبل اللي فات، انا مش بعرف اعمل اكسبريشن كامل ديفايدنج مونوميال غير اني اعمل ديستريبيوشن، اني اعمل ديفايدد لكل ترم لوحده باي ذيس مونوميال، ونشوف الريزلت لكل ترم لوحده هيبقى ايه. فوزعنا زي ما شفت حضراتكم 16 x power 4 y power 2 divided x 8x power 2y and 12x power 3 y power 3 divided 8x power 2y and 24x power 2 y power 4 a over 8x power 2y. And the result, the first term 18 divided, sorry, 16 divided 8. Yes, right, equal to 16 equals 8 equal 2. And x power 4 divide x power 2 subtracting their powers, it will be x power 2. And y power 2 divide y equal y. Subtracting their powers, the remainder will be 1. So it will be y. If 16 divide 8 by 2, x power 4 divide x power 2 equal x power 2, y power 2 divide y equal y. And then 12 divide 8. دي برضو كانت محل سؤال لأحد طلابنا الأعزاء. لما باجي أعمل algebraic term divide algebraic term، أحيانا لما أجي أعمل coefficient divide coefficient يطلع fraction، يطلع decimal، يطلع number 1 مثلا. فإيه المشكلة؟ إن لما أجي أعمل 12 divide 8 وطلع لي fraction، في بعض الطلبة كانت تعتقد اعتقاد إنه خطأ. لا يا أولاد، كلام مظبوط، والمفروض إني هعمل 12 over 8 equal 3 over 2, so the result it will be 3 over 2. طيب x power 3 divide x power 2 by subtracting their powers it will be x. So the remainder equal 1. يبقى x power 1 اللي هي x. And y power 3 divide y equals y power 2. طيب the last term it will be 24 divided 8 equal 3. 24 divide 8 equal 3. X power 2 divide x power 2. Yes, right. As we said in the last example, it will be eliminated. X power 2 over x power 2 equal x power 0. So it will be eliminated because everything power 0 except 0 equal 1. Y power 4 divide y equal y power 3 by subtracting the powers. And the letter which have no power, we consider it as 1 because it is repeated 1 time. So its power will be 1. Y power 4 over y equal y power 3. So the result, the quotient, the result will be 2x power 2y minus 3 over 2xy power 2 plus 3y power 3. And this is the final result or the quotient of the division as we see. And now another example by the same lesson, dividing algebraic expression by a monomial. The example says simplify. And this is the question, simplify. هو بيكتب title simplify or find the quotient or find the result. لكن احنا عارفين ان ده expression وعارفين ان ده monomial. فهنعمل طبعا distribution زي ما قلنا في الاكزامبلز اللي فاتت. 24x power 4 minus 18x power 3 minus 42x power 2. This is expression which consists of three terms, as we call it before, trinomial. By a monomial, which is 6x power 2. 6x power 2. By distributing all these terms individually by this monomial, as we said before, 24x power 4 over 6x power 2, the monomial, minus 18x power 3 over 6x power 2 minus the last one, 42x power 2 over 6x power 2. So this step is very important to get our marks by getting the steps of this question by distributing each term of the expression individually by the monomial. So now the result which will be very easy. 24 divide 6 equals 4. X power 4 divide x power 2 by subtracting their powers. It will be x power 2 minus 18 divide 6. Yes, right, equal 3. 18 divide 6 equal 3. X power 3 divide x power 2. It will be x. X power 3 over x power 2, it will be x. Minus the result of the third one, 42 divide 6 equals 7. 42 divide 6 equals 7. And x power 2 divide x power 2 by subtracting the power which is 0. So eliminating this letter, so the last term, it will be an absolute term which has no letters or which has no symbolic factors. So the result completely by simplifying this equation, it will be 4x power 2 minus 3x minus 7. 4x power 2, this is the result of dividing the first term by the monomial, and minus 3x, which is the result of the dividing the second term by the monomial, and the third term, it will be 7. Dividing algebraic expression, the same title of the lesson. And now we are going to get an example, which is choose the correct answer. Choose the correct answer. 5x power 2 plus 10x divide 5x. 5x power 2 plus 10x divide 5x. This question is also dividing an expression by a monomial. مش لازم كل مرة يا أولاد نحطها over. الديفايد زي الاوفر بالظبط. فبالتالي لو انا هعمل 5x power 2 plus 10x divide 5x او اعملها over 5x كده كده برضو هعمل distribution. اني هعمل 5x power 2 divide 5x لوحدها and 10x divided 5x برضو لوحدها ونشوف الريزلت هيطلع عامل ازاي. Equals not. These are the choices. 5x power 2 plus 2 or x plus 2 or x plus 5 or x power 2 plus 2. The question again, 5x power 2 plus 10x as an expression dividing by 5x as a monomial. So the result, it will be one of these choices. 5x plus 2 or x plus 2 or x plus 5 or x power 2 plus 2. The result will be by distributing these expression. عملناها over اهي عشان تشوفوها بالمنظر انتم بترتاحوا له. عملناها over وبعدين هنعمل 5x power 2 divide 5x و 10x divide 5x ونشوف الريزلت هتبقى عامله ازاي. Equal by distributing 5x power 2 over 5x plus 10x over 5x. طيب نجيب بقى الريزلت بتاع كل واحد لوحده. لو عملنا 5 divide 5 equal 1, yes right, x power 2 divide x equal x. Result 5 divide 5 equals 1. الوان جنب الترم شيء كتب x power 2 divide x by subtracting the powers it will be x plus 10 divide 5 equals 2, 10 divide 5 equals 2 and x divide x, yes right, it will be eliminated. It will be eliminated عشان خاطر هتطلع الاكس بتاع باور هزيد. يبقى result x plus 2, so we can choose the result which will be x plus 2, the second choice, x plus 2. زي ما شفنا الاكزامبل عامل ازاي, احنا ازاي بنقدر نوزع كل ترم من الترمات بتاعت الاكسبريشن by the monomial and getting the division of each term individually by the monomial, so it will be the result. ده كان الاكزامبل اللي هو choose. وكده وصلنا مع بعض لنهايه الحلقه بتاعت النهارده. Best regards, احييكم, وكان معاكم مستر احمد شعبان مدرس ماث لحلقة البث المباشر. أشكركم وإلى لقاء آخر, والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.